We need to watch the movie Pinocchio again.